2014 is set to deliver some very impressive technologies to our fingertips. What can we look forward to? Well, here is a list of the top 10 awesome gadgets for 2014. To start at number 10, Samsung unveiled a new bendable phone prototype, which they hinted could be released sometime in the near future. Capable of bending to form shapes like a tube, it is paper thin and incorporates an OLED screen. At number 9, we have the Apple iWatch. The application for the name was revealed to the public on June 27th of this year. If the rumors are true, it will run the same software as the iPhone and iPad. Such a device would be another example of technology being ever more intimately integrated into society. At number 8 are robots. For many years now, the market in Asia has been booming, but the Western world has taken its time to catch up. 2014 is set to be a very big year for companies such as iRobot, and it is expected that there will be a considerable increase in the number of people who buy robots for household uses. At number 7, we have transparent phones. Earlier this year, Polytron Technologies unveiled a demo phone showing a transparent phone, which is completely see-through. When asked for a release date, the manager of Polytron Technologies, Sam Yu, said that they are working towards a release date for the end of 2013. For number 6, we have OLED TVs. These types of TVs can be viewed from any angle and can also allow for a curved screen, with Samsung presently shipping the first of these 55-inch curved OLED TVs for July of this year for $12,000. We are likely to see worldwide production and competition of this new generation of TV next year as more companies begin to showcase their models and the prices drop. At number 5, we have the next generation of iPhones. The iPhone 6 is slated for a rumored release date of late this year or early next year. Many rumors have already begun to spread, such as a scratch-resistant surface, 128GB of space, and that it could be powered by Intel. Number 4 is the Galaxy X5. Yes, I have put this on top of the Apple iPhone, because I think it will be the best competitor for next year's new generation of smartphones. Not much is known other than its possible release date of April 4, 2014. At number 3 is something I am sure you are all aware of, the Xbox One and the PS4. These two gadgets are tied at equal third place because they are about to be released, and the game market could be dominated by either company. For a while, Xbox had seemingly destroyed its own reputation, with features such as always online and restrictions on used games. However, recently this has been amended, and the two companies are almost even in what they are offering. At number 2 is the Oculus Rift, a virtual gaming reality headset. This is perhaps the coolest technology on the list as it offers a chance to be fully immersed in the virtual world. While no official release date has been revealed, it is likely that something will be announced late this year or early next year. And finally, number 1 is Google Glass. The glasses that offer an augmented reality experience wherever they go. It is confirmed to launch next year for a price of $1,500.